in the Nakoma Volleyball Club GC. Then Yaku-san managed to win me a panda plushie from the hammer game. I don't know whether to be surprised that he managed to win the hammer game with his small figure, or the fact he didn't lose you at the amusement park. I'm surprised that he won something for Lev. Oh Akuru, what do you mean small figure? Okay, let's not fight nor argue. But I wanted to watch them argue. Why? It would be funny. Who finds an argument funny? In Oka apparently. Fukunaga, why didn't you tell us anything about this? I didn't want you guys to worry about me. Is that why you had bruises all over your arms and legs months ago? I even saw you bleeding in the bathroom once. Give me his damn name, I wanna murder the person who dares mess with my teammates. Kuruno. Forget about that toxic ex Fukunaga-san. Yeah, you're better off without him. Plus you have someone better. Someone that will actually take better care of you. Will you take that responsibility, Yamamoto? Of course I will. I will never hurt Fukunaga, even if my life depended on it. You have such a way with words, Takatora. Only for you, Shohei. Alright everybody to bed, we have a practice match with Nahibi tomorrow. And Shibayamurai, swear to God, if you flirt with Kyugiri even once, I'm putting you in the timeout bucket. What did I even do?